Butta.
2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Oh, thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity on speaking on the bill concerning the trafficking of women. Trafficking of persons. As a woman, I'm pained on seeing the violations and the loopholes giving scope for human trafficking. Trafficking, as far as our country is concerned, is mostly in women and children. Trafficking is a violation of human rights. Poverty and illiteracy are the main root cause of human trafficking. This bill, apart from specifying the penal provisions, should have dealt with handling the root causes. We must also note that the trafficking is more among rural women and children who fall prey to the anti-social elements. Vulnerable sections shall be identified and offer them various welfare schemes so that they do not fall into the trap of traffickers. Trafficking is usually promoted, encouraged and handled by the pimps, brokers and traffickers. The law should ensure that trafficked victims are prevented from being prosecuted, detained and punished, for they are victims of circumstances beyond their control. Protection to such victims shall be without any conditional. Sir, okay, I don't want to read this. I just wanted to give few suggestions. Sir, mainly we are talking about the rules, and we are bringing a lot of, you know, protection and kind of laws and bills and all these things. But whereas we are seeing the basic things, sir, like, you know, whereas we all have witnessed, especially at traffic junctions and places where we see a small children begging, and though we know, in spite of that, we are unable to help these children.
Please conclude.
And we know every place we see the child labor and the child victims, child abuse, every place, every common places. In spite of that, we are unable to help these things. I think we need to, practically we have to go to the ground level and see that, how can we help these children? Basically, our children are victims of this, our country, sir. We need to bring this, and I hope with this new bill, definitely a positive changes will come into our society and the system. I appreciate, and I really...
Sir,